when parents say that kids don't listen to us, we first need to understand as parents if our demands are unjust or irrational. If that is not the case, then we need to be careful about two things: firmness and consistency. We need to be firm on the rules that we have set, and we need to be consistent about those rules across times. Children also need to understand the link between behavior and consequence. So, if there is a good behavior, it is followed by a good consequence. If it's a not so good behavior, it is followed by a not so good consequence. Now, what could these consequences be? It could be withdrawal of some privileges, or you could give them some added privileges. So, for appropriate behavior, you could give them smileys, stars, an extra half an hour of TV or play, or you could withdraw such privileges if the behavior has not been appropriate.